past the spoilers, Kyle and Summer were also key guests at Victoria and Ashlyn's wedding, but their wedding will take place a day before Victoria, so after all that's all done, Kyle and the rest will go to Tuscany, so Victoria Newman's couple will get the attention. This is the moment when Summer and Kyle are important, as many speculate that they will make this wedding more interesting, and their role is also very important for this wedding. They represent a happy, light, and cheerful young couple. Those who look at Kyle also see positivity and optimism. Love life make them feel excited. Even so, there's been a lot of talk about and positivity when it comes to Kyle's wedding. Summer and Kyle went through one of the biggest troubles in history. At one point, they confirmed their breakup, but with relentless efforts, they found love and came together. It might have been different if the show hadn't returned Michael Mueller and Hunter King, but the famous Y&R stars will indeed feature in episodes of Victoria's lavish wedding. Harrison also appears with us. The boy will go with Jack. Since arriving in Milan, his new life seems to be more positive and happy than when he is with Tara and Ashlyn. They are only interested in their own interests and not interested in taking care of the boy. Victor and Nikki apologize for not being able to attend Kyle's wedding, but they also sent a very meaningful gift. They were very busy preparing for Victoria's wedding, and they were afraid they wouldn't make it back to Tuscany in time. The writer said that the show will spend the entire show time talking about Ashlyn and Victoria's wedding, but in the end they will be broken. This wedding never happened. Victoria's future will be dire. There are some rumors that this wedding is about to take place, but Ashlyn has run away. All guests have been deceived. Fortunately, with Kyle and Summer, they will replace and become reluctant bride and groom. This wedding will still take place on time. All guests will still congratulate for the sudden change. This is an important event. Kyle and Summer once again walked hand in hand to the church. This may be fate. God brought them together and confirmed that they were born for each other. They will have the opportunity to mingle and mingle with others who are working to make sure this wedding really happens. But after this event, Summer and Kyle will also return to Milan to continue their work. They temporarily leave Genoa for a while to focus on important work. There will be no one more committed to the goal than Victoria Newman, who will plan to cast aside any lingering doubts and officially make Ashlyn her husband. Do you think Vashlyn's wedding will be canceled altogether? Kyle and Summer will help them complete this party for the guests and not get scolded by everyone.